Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check your RAM temperature on a PC or laptop in Windows 11. Let's get into the method. Unfortunately, there isn't a way to check RAM temperature natively within Windows, so we do need to get some software to check it. The tool we'll use is called HW Monitor, which is safe, easy to set up, and used by a lot of people. I'll include a link to this in the description, and on the page that loads, click on the Setup English button, and then choose this Download Now button, then click on Save. Once downloaded, open the file we downloaded and the setup will begin. Click on Yes on the User Account Control screen, then choose Next, then Next again, and if you want, you can choose to create a desktop icon. Click on Next, then Install and allow it to complete. Uncheck the box, then click on Finish and search for HW Monitor in the search bar and open it. Click on Yes on the User Account Control screen again if asked, and now we should be within the program. All you need to do is look down the list until you find your RAM, which should be nearer the top, and if you have multiple sticks, these will be separate. Expand this section, and if your RAM allows you to check the temperature, it should be displayed here. You can use your RAM's model name to find out its safe operating temperature limits if you're worried it's too high. That's how to check your RAM temperature on a PC or laptop in Windows 11. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.